A prosthetist is someone who makes artificial arms or legs for individuals who've lost their limbs. Most of our patients that we see here are service members who have been injured in either the war in Iraq or Afghanistan. I would start off a lot of times casting a patient over their residual limb. From that cast, I would pour that up with plaster and have a positive mold of their limb. And then from there, we would modify that mold down a little bit and create a plastic socket or carbon fiber socket, depending on their stage of rehab. We may go through a number of those sockets before we go to a carbon fiber socket like this here. Once we make this socket, we really can't make too many changes to it. But it's very strong, very durable. It's not going to break at all. The socket would go over the residual limb, and then from there we would fit either a knee or a foot or both. With arms, there's a lot more wiring if you're doing a myoelectric prosthesis, which is a prosthesis that has a motor and a battery system that and a microprocessor in it that will open and close from the flexion of a muscle in their arm. It picks up an electrical signal in their arm and opens the hand, and the other muscle would close the hand. They have a thin layer of silicone that's a duplicate of the other hand, if they have that other side. And they paint the inside of that hand to their skin tone, their skin color. They can even put freckles, they can put veins in there, they can put hairs. Working with the patients is the best. Seeing somebody stand up and walk, you know, for the first time after they've been injured, or see them being able to feed themselves with a new arm prosthesis. That's my favorite part of the job.
For more information about Walter Reed National Military Medical Center, visit wrnmmc.capmed.mil. Find activities and books about lost limbs at amputee-coalition.org. And to learn more about other health careers, visit kids.gov.